He keeps doing that. Could vlog. I. YouTube channel. Pennsylvania. decorating.
Thank you, Ollie.
I'm in charge of the decor. Ollie, can we not chew up the plants? Ollie, hey. Can we not? I think he's mainly doing it to annoy me. Good morning. It's been a minute since we vlogged last, and I apologize for that. It has been kind of busy lately. I am in charge of the decorating committee for our church for VBS. Usually from January through June, we're pretty busy with making things for our VBS. So it has been a little bit tricky to try and vlog and do videos of Ollie while also being quite busy to get this all done before June. Anyway, so today is a big day. Ollie is going for his appointment to see about him getting a prosthetic for his little missing foot. I'm not totally sure what to expect. It seems that I will be just staying in the car and they will take him in, and I think the appointment's supposed to be about 15 minutes long. I don't know if they're gonna cast him today. I'm not totally sure what to expect, but we're gonna find out today, see what they say about him getting his new little leg. Anyway, big day for Ollie. Hopefully he is on his way to getting his little front leg and helping him just get around a little bit better, relieve some of the tension that's obviously on his back. Can you not eat the flowers? Ollie, don't eat the flowers.
Are you scared? You want to sit on mommy's lap?
Say hi. He went right up on my lap.
Let me just kind of see how he gets along. And then I take a look at his leg and walk him up and down the hallway. I'm going to have you walk him.
Okay.
And I'm going to observe.
Okay.
So we're going to go down to that mat and then come on back.
Come on, Ollie. Right? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Good boy. Yes.
Come on back.
See, Mr. Jim. There we go. Good boy. Good boy.
Let's go a little bit slower this time.
Okay. Wait. Okay.
Can I look at your leg? Can I look at your leg? Can I look at your leg? Extension. Got none of this motion. You go up a little bit. I don't know if he's... You know, the question is, well, how do we suspend this thing?
Well, Oliver.
So he's got limited flexion and extension of his elbow.
Okay.
He doesn't like you to push him into extension at all. He doesn't use it much, except when he sits down and kind of rests on it a little bit. But as far as static weight bearing, he just doesn't do much.
Not really a callus, like a little bit of like a fatty deposit there, right? Mm-hmm. From laying on it, sitting on it.
Yeah, so the question is, how can we help him? And then what position do you put it in, and then how do you suspend it? You want to try and get him as level as normal as possible.
Sure.
This way he doesn't develop more of a curvature of the spine, mm-hmm. and he doesn't take excessive stress on his contralateral leg.
Yeah.
I mean, that, the ultimate goal is to take pressure off of his good leg.
Sure.
Because if he injures that, you know, then it's going to really slow him up.
Yeah.
You got to wait for.
I'm sitting here waiting for Cody's practice to end. I just wanted to kind of fill in on what they said at the pets brace place. My camera cut off, so unfortunately it kind of missed the end of pretty much all the important stuff. As far as Ollie's prosthetic goes, they aren't sure whether they're going to be able to help him with one. His little chicken wing doesn't bend down at all, so they can't really put a brace on so that he can like push down to walk on a prosthetic. So it doesn't bend, and they were trying to figure out whether they could kind of cradle it, but they're afraid it's gonna like roll as he's walking. They are concerned about, you know, his back and his hips and his shoulder, and his other leg is definitely warping from putting all that weight on there. They're like, well, like, he can get around, which he can, but by not doing anything, it could cause problems later on down the road. The bottom line is they weren't sure if they could figure out how to make one for him. Apparently Ectrodactyly, which is what his condition is pretty rare. I didn't realize it was as rare as they say, but it is pretty rare. They've only had one other dog that they treated with this, and they treat thousands of dogs. We talked about amputation, which doesn't even seem like that's really gonna help either. They do want us to come back in 6 to 8 months, and in the meantime they're gonna brainstorm and try and come up with something custom for him. They actually are leaning towards maybe he just needs like a cart. The downside of doing a cart is it's not like we're gonna put the cart on him all the time, like around the house, and he can go up and down our main stairs just fine. He doesn't really go down our basement stairs real well, but you know, getting him in and out of a cart, so it's kind of not bad for when we go for a walk or something like that to have him use a cart. So a prosthetic would have been more ideal just for kind of leave it on him and everyday use, but we are looking at a cart. So I called this place called Eddie's Wheels. It's out of Massachusetts, and they will custom a cart wheelchair thing for Ollie. It's actually significantly cheaper, so that's the bonus. It's only gonna be used sometimes. So anyway, looks like my son's practice is over, and I just wanted to give you guys an update on what they finished out saying at the appointment.